For food lovers, the irresistible taste of deep-fried cuisine is virtually impossible to deny. Whether it's for breakfast, lunch, dinner, or a late-night snack, deep-fried foods have infiltrated mealtime at large, with favorites such as hash browns, fried chicken, and French fries, just to name a few. However, there is one item that should never be deep-fried: ice. It's definitely unwise, and it's crucial to understand why. When we talk about deep-frying, it refers to the practice of heating cooking oil to very high temperatures and then introducing a food item to that. However, introducing ice into this scenario results in a disastrous upheaval. Online evidence shows us that tossing ice into boiling oil leads to a massive and dangerous explosion of oil and steam. It's a highly ill-advised activity and can lead to disastrous consequences, potentially igniting a fire and causing harm to yourself and your surroundings. When ice is introduced to boiling oil, a rapid transformation from ice to steam occurs, which results in a perilous explosion. This is caused by the high-speed vibration of the particles due to the huge temperature difference between the two substances. As a norm, any matter exists in one of three states: solid, liquid, or gas. The transformation from one state to another changes the rate of particle vibration in the substance, usually intensifying with increasing temperature. The introduction of ice, with a temperature of 0 degrees Celsius, into hot oil, measuring between 150 and 200 degrees Celsius, causes an immense heat transfer. This sudden change in temperature forces the ice to melt into water, which, despite its denser state, cannot mix with oil and ultimately sinks to the bottom very quickly. Due to the continuing high heat, the water rapidly converts to steam, expanding and causing a violent disturbance as it drags oil along in its hasty escape, leading to a burst of steam and oil droplets launching into the air. The oil may even catch fire, leading to an explosive spectacle. The triggering of this fiery disaster can be traced back to the flashpoint, a temperature at which vapors from the oils become flammable, igniting as they come into contact with the rising steam. The chance of a fire being triggered in this way is rare, as the temperatures required to reach the flashpoint and then maintain a continuous fire point are significantly high. The amount of ice introduced into the hot oil also significantly determines the nature of the outcome. More ice yields a more disastrous result, due to the larger temperature difference, which quickly overwhelms any nominal cooling effect. It's simply not feasible to expect ice to battle boiling oil. Interestingly, the interaction with dry ice, a much colder version of its liquid counterpart, maintains a comparatively sedate reaction due to its immediate conversion from solid to gas upon contact with hot oil, causing it to escape rather than explode. This underlines why deep-fried ice cream, despite seeming improbable, is possible. The key is the protective coating that insulates the ice cream from the oil as it's being deep-fried. In an everyday kitchen scenario, ice and oil are actually allies, as the viral video trend of using ice cubes to remove excess grease from dishes illustrates. The cold temperature causes oil and fats to solidify, making them significantly easier to remove. However, the premise here remains unchanged, that experimenting with boiling oil and ice is potentially lethal, and that you should abstain from such an experiment at home. In case of any mishap, the best approach is to rapidly distance yourself from the frying oil and seek immediate professional help. Even if a full-blown fire doesn't break out, the risks of suffering severe burns from oil splatters are high.